Be careful. The Rock of Insanity holds mysterious powers. Okay, you're insane now. If you want to be healed, you must gaze at the rock again. Okay, you're healed. Okay, you're insane now. 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 Okay, you're healed. I'm going to teach you how to use a ranged magic attack. It's not easy, but being able to cup a spell from a distance can save you in battle. Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah! Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cup the magic, throw it at your opponent. Yes, yes! But now let us see how you fare against a real opponent. Hey, Malgazin! Malgazin, could you come help us with something? Don't have to take this, come sweet.
Yes?
Hey, Scott, could you spar with Douchebag real quick? He's gonna try out a new move.
On guard!
Now, Douchebag, cup a spell! Shit right in Scott's face! Alright, Scott, go back to your post. Thank you. Use it wisely in battle, douchebag. And never on a man's boss. If the carrier ravens are correct, the bard is hiding out at the Inn of the Giggling Donkey. We must find him before he's able to take the stick back to the Elven Forest.
Let us find the bard and bring him to justice!
Make haste to the Giggling Donkey!
Douchebag, you better stock up on some power-ups and potions. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey is a dangerous place. I'm staying back here to guard the base. You name it, we'll sell it! A nice purchase. All yours. Good choice.
There it is. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey. Paladin, are you sure the bard is hiding out in there?
That's what Twitter says.
Carrier Raven, Butters.
Sorry, that's what the Carrier Raven says.
Craig and Token, guard the back door. Butters, Kenny, Sir Douchebag, let's go inside. Stay close, Sir Douchebag. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey harbors the scum of Alzaron. A glass of Meadle Wine, please.
No Meadle Wine today, only Fairy Ale.
A pint of Fairy Ale, then. So, has, anyone seen the Bard lately? A cup of fairy ale isn't much if not accompanied by some bardic poems and songs.
Sure, he's here, all right. He's got a room down in the cellar.
Ah, and I shall pay handsomely for his services.
Sir Douchebag?
Butters, Douchebag, go down and flush him out. Princess Kinney and I will be waiting here to murder him. Remember, the bard can use songs to enchant. Don't let him get to you.
You think the bard's really down here? I think I hear him. Hello? Oh, Jesus! It's the bard!
Prepare for battle, weaklings. Elves, fall in! Douchebag! It's a trap! You should have never come here, you humans. I am a level 10 bard, and with my loot, I shall power up my elven guards with magical songs of enchant. With magical songs of enchantment. There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. Upon the maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
Ow! Ah!
Take that!
Ha! There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. Wow, what a butt kicking.
Another victory for the good guys!
Get down there and finish them off! I will protect the stick of truth!
You are fucking dead! No prisoners!
Hey, Sir Douchebag, up here.
I'll handle this. Ow. Ow, my ankle. I think it might be broken.
Maybe I should take a look at it. Well, here we go again. Your word is the command, my lord.
Whatever.
Your word is the command, my lord. Yeah, there you go, buddy.
Thank you, noble paladin. My wound is healed.
Can you get us upstairs? I think they locked us out.
Nothing a level 12 thief can't take care of. You guys go ahead.
That came from the kitchen.
You're not getting packed up, fucker.
Come on, the wizard's in the kitchen. We gotta help him. Take that.
Quit it.
Didn't hurt. Ooh.
Surrender, or bad stuff will happen.
Ow.
Yeah.
this?
Your word is the command, my lord. Shall I heal the king, my lord? Or maybe let him suffer just a little bit more? Here's a buddy.
His powers were too strong. The bard, he's up in one of the rooms. They took Princess Keeny. They took her upstairs. I'm sure they're gonna rape her. Don't let them rape Princess Keeny.
Why, that'd just be silly.
The Wizard King is done for! Take out the new kid while I go upstairs and make contact with the King of Elves!
Yeah. We should give this in a really mean online review after we're done killing everybody.
Hello?
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
You are fucking dead. A Wind Waker?
Open the door.
Yeah!
That's cheating.
Yeah, that's funny.
Somebody deadbolt on the door, you guys!
Use your magic on the front...
A Wind Waker?
Yeah, that's funny.
Let us in! We can help!
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
No prisoners!
Hello?
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
Hey, open the door!
Dude, you shit your pants!
Somebody deadbolt on the door, you guys!
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
For the KKK! Come on, quick!
Don't let him get to the tower!
Protect the bar!
Aw.
I've killed way bigger guys than you! Well, the new kid has. That wasn't very nice.
Ah! Oh!
That can hurt.
Ow!
Awesome! I'm gonna mess you up, dude. Kiss my ass! This elf is gonna fuck you up!
Where's the king?
He's over there. He's hurt bad.
Good thing my medicine skills are +4.
We'll revive the wizard. You guys get upstairs.
No hurry, douchebag. The princess is just being raped. I know you want to get the most out of this game, but our friend is just getting raped. We gotta get to the princess! Wait a minute, listen. They're raping the princess right now. We have to bust in there. He's keeping her prisoner.
Princess Kini, how badly did they rape you?
I can't get through. The door appears to be enchanted, so I can't turn the knob.
You can't hold the doorknob, Bard. That's cheating.
Yeah, I can. I have the stick of truth, which means I control the universe, and I say holding the doorknob is okay.
Can he do that?
He has the stick of truth. He can do what he wants.
Damn it! There's got to be another way into this room.
Hey, let us up!
You're not getting up here. The ladder's up here with me, and I'm sure as shit not coming down there.
Yeah, looky what we got here. I'm coming for you, baby. Oh, yeah.
Wow, those are some big old biddies. Man, oh, man.
Good job, Princess Gone Wild. Double D buddy powers.
Nowhere to run, Bard. Give me the stick of truth.
Take it from me if you can, Wizard King. Step forward now and fulfill your Step forward now and fulfill your
Step forward now and fulfill your Step forward now and fulfill your Step forward now and fulfill your destiny.
You are no match for a grand wizard.
The stick belongs with us, and I shall use every bardic power in my class to keep it from you.
Fine. You want to throw down, brah? Kick his ass, douchebag.
Who is douchebag?
That's Sir Douchebag to you, and he's about to teach you some manners, bard.
Whee!
set him up and knock him down.
One jagger.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Wow, what a terrific target. Oh yeah?
Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
Set him up and knock him down. Oh yeah?
Oh, you dirty!
Okay. That all you got? That all you got? A pox on your nuts!
Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
Wow, what a terrific target. That's smart. This will be my greatest performance. Set him up, knock him down.
Nay!
Set him up, knock him down! Dirty witch! You want a piece of me? You swine shit!
Yowza!
A pox on me! That all you got?
Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
Running shoes. Just kidding.
Ready to leave, Sir Douchebag?
The Stick of Truth is back where it belongs. Great job, men.
Douchebag, for your heroic deeds and valiant self-sacrifice at the Great Battle of the Giggling Donkey, I hereby make you an official member of the Kingdom of Koopa Keep.
Welcome to the KKK.
It's getting late. The Grand Wizard needs to go night-night.
Okay, Mom, thanks for pointing out bedtime for everyone.
It's a school night, hon. You and your little druid friends need...
We're not druids, Mom! We're fucking warriors and wizards!
Oh, that's it. You're going to bed. The rest of you better get home, too. Thank you.